Thank you. Thank you. finish with the last piece tonight, I would be remiss if I did not say some thank yous, because this event is a culmination of a lot of people's efforts, and for me to be here is because of them. So I want to make sure I thank some people. So with gratitude, first and foremost to the incredible artists who have taken the stage tonight, the fact that they have taken time beyond the Mount Everest that is the fall quarter for the Northwestern student speaks volumes about their humanity, and this is what is behind the wonderful artistry that we've been blessed with tonight, so thank you. To my dear friend Sarah, who just absolutely killed Joel Puckett's concerto, who I have really enjoyed collaborating with. Not only did she take on the task of learning this piece of a piece, but she helped me stay sane throughout the entire process, so thank you, Sarah. For all the brilliant composers that I've been able to get to know through their scores, but also to Joel Puckett, who is a good friend of mine, who's watching on the live stream tonight. Thank you, Joel. Since I first played his music when I was an undergrad, I was immediately attracted to the sincerity and the transparency of Joel's music, and that's been something that's helped sustain me through all these years. So Joel, thank you, and I've enjoyed having the opportunity to do your work tonight. For my studio colleagues, Grace Wolf and Angie Hamadou, who are watching, who welcomed me with warmth and a lot of humor last year, and also my current studio brothers, David, Timothy, and Alex, who've supported me through this pretty tough quarter for me, but I want to thank them so much for all their help tonight. For my past students and families and colleagues from Mayfair High School and OSHA and CS Arts, who've supported my career as an educator and artist, I continue to learn from them all the time, and I have so much joy in seeing all the great things that they do. When I announced my departure from CS Arts to come here, there were certainly tears and sadness, but also great encouragement and support from the families. They even bought me my first winter coat when I moved out here from California, so thank you to them. For all of my teachers, Gina Holcomb, my middle school band director, Tom Phillips, my high school band director, Dave Betancourt, Tony Mazzaferro, Jeremy Arnold, and John Carnahan, who have been mentors my entire life, they're the reason why I'm here. For Jim Shepard, who can solve the most complex copying issues and save you on your worst days. I have gratitude for Dr. Vondra and Mr. Ferris, who I have such great respect for, who I value as master educators and teachers and artists, and who provide laughs and cookies and hugs when they know we need it. And then for my dear teacher, Dr. Thompson, who has seen me through thick and thin, probably more thin than either of us were comfortable with this quarter, but your commitment to my growth as an artist and human, and also as to become the truest version of myself is truly a gift that I will always treasure. My education at Northwestern goes far beyond the podium, and only you could have provided that for me. And finally, for my closest friends and my family, my mom and dad and grandfather who are here tonight, and all of my siblings and family across the country that are watching, my best buds, my brothers and sisters in music, tonight is a result of your unfailing love. So thank you to everybody. So tonight we'll end with one of the greatest 20th century Mexican composers who actually spent some time learning music here in Chicago. I thank you again for joining us tonight. Thank you for those on the live stream. We'll end with Silvestre Revueltas, homage to Federico Garcia Lorca. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.